link everything to a single channel, get a kickstart and make it one shot. Go to plugin preferences and make the MIDI input port 1. Get a MIDI out and make the port 1. Make the kickstart pattern, and you're done.